But that one's just bonkers. Speaking of length of the court, and Hoffarber from his butt, 2005 ESPY for Best Player of the Year. That won the Minnesota State title. Can you imagine losing a state title?